the fact that one person who is not affected by what would come out of this Build Back Better Act, he's not affected by it personally, but the people in our communities all across this country are. They deserve a voice. The people have to win, and it is unconscionable that he can stand puffed up and hold the line on something that hurts people now, and to say that I'll toss you some crumbs right now and then hopefully you can say you ate. It's not good enough, and I won't stand for it.